What's up, YouTubers? It's Christian Gaskins coming to you live from the year 25,000.
Jictoric Gamer right now is right now out, but we can have fun with just me. Let's do this!
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to induct you in the operation of the runes. The runes are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and dark keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
So, let me try this by myself. Can we start them?
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled them the ones that you need to flip.
And trust me when she says labels, she means I've labeled them.
Splendid! I'm proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in the fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much conversation. Toriyo seems happy with you. You won! 0 experience points, 0 gold.
Oh, very good! You are very good! There is another puzzle in this room! I wonder if you can solve it! This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask you. I would like you to walk the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this!
Look at this straight line. It looks like I'm walking on it. You hugged me!
Good day, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your endurance.
Endurance? Independence.
I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you
have... I'm sorry, but how the fuck do you have a cell phone down here? Do you even have bars down here?
If you have need for anything, just call. Be good, okay? This is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Click.